Hold on. I was taking the video. Hold on one sec. Okay, go ahead.
Put it this way, these units were serviced recently. From the customer I got them, they were still working. There's nothing wrong with the mass drivetrain, powertrain. Batteries are 65% right around. I'm not going to sit and lie to you. The only big problem with these units are the doors have been banged around.
The doors have been banged around? Show me how they close. But we could...
Those could be straightened or you can get replacement doors.
They've just been, the doors have been hit, so they don't close properly.
Yeah. And that's the biggest deal out there. If you take a look at the mass, they're not beat up, they don't...
Okay. Okay, the outrigger dimension
should be 84 inches. Where are we at?
Is 98 inch long outriggers.
And the width on the outriggers.
And the width from the guide roller to the next guide roller. Okay, so the overall width is 56 inches.
56 and a half.
Yeah.
And that includes this because look,
a little
this
bit for the reel,
this.
Yeah. So probably like a 58 inch aisle. And there's a caster in the front. And then
48 by 96.
Let me see. Okay, so it's a 9.